Hello, I'm a fact.
And I'm a fallacy.
How you doing today, fallacy?
Fact. There are no such thing as facts.
Of course there's facts. I mean, I'm right here.
No such thing as facts.
There's all kinds of facts, like the sky is blue, the earth is round, and what you can read in this book is certain as the law of gravity.
Gravity. See, that's an easy one.
You can't disprove gravity.
I can disprove gravity.
No, you can't.
I'm gonna do it right now.
Oh, fallacy, this isn't gonna end well.
You ready, Newton? Rock you like a hurricane.
That was your foot, wasn't it?
It was. What about balloons?
Hello, I'm a fact.
And I'm a fallacy.
Fallacy, why do you have a bubble gun in your hands?
Just testing a theory.
What theory are you testing?
Your limits. Just testing to see if you'll still love me.
Fallacy, I'm a Christian. Of course I'll still love you.
Question. Would you love a dog if it bit you?
Yeah.
Would you love a pirate if he swashbuckled your home?
When is a pirate?
Don't dodge the question.
Yes.
Would you love a baby if he wrecked your car?
How is a baby gonna-
He's a very advanced child.
Sure, I would still love the baby.
You would look that baby in the eye, smile at him, and tell him you'd love him?
Yeah, it's a baby.
Did you know that showing your teeth is a sign of weakness in the animal kingdom?
You don't really do anything during your day, do you?
Have you ever played tennis? Because love is for losers.
Hello, I'm a fact.
And I'm not here.
Fallacy, what are you doing?
I'm hiding.
What are you hiding from?
Well, we're talking about Jesus today.
We talk about Jesus every Sunday.
No, but we're talking about Jesus.
That doesn't make any sense.
Well, we're talking about sharing, you know, about...
About God?
Shh.
Listen, Fallacy, we have to talk about God. We're Christians, and it's our job to share the fact of Jesus.
Can't do it.
Why not?
I'm a houseplant.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
You're living a lie.
I need water and direct sunlight. Feed me.
Hi, I'm a fact.
And I'm a fallacy.
Fallacy, what do you have?
This would be the Bible, kind sir.
You've never read the Bible.
Cover to cover.
Really?
Yes, from genocide to maps.
So I could ask you about any character?
Any question, fire away.
What about Jonah?
Jonah? Easy story. Jonah gets called by God to go to Nevada to preach to the Nevadaites. He gets on a big boat. It's supposed to be the greatest boat ever made. He's there. It's a beautiful boat. He meets this beautiful girl named Kate, and they dance in steerage, and then the boat hits an iceberg.
That's the Titanic. All right, forget that one. What about Daniel?
Daniel? Also easy. Daniel gets caught by the man, and he gets thrown into the lion's den. And while he's in there, he's got this cup of water, and the water starts shaking, and Dr. Grant says it's Tyrannosaurus, but the lawyer says it's the power trying to come back on. And all of a sudden, boom, this Tyrannosaurus just busts through the gate and tries to attack
them. That's Jurassic Park. All right, what about Samson?
Samson, okay. He was a big guy who used to hit people with donkeys, and when he'd get angry, he's like, you wouldn't like me when I'm angry, and then he'd get big and green, and his pants would rip and turn purple, and he'd smash things.
Fallacy, that's the Incredible Hulk. Do you know any of these stories? What about Elijah?
Elijah, okay. Elijah was this guy who ran down a hill, and he was running to catch these chariots, and he caught him, and he was like, life is like a box of chocolates, and he caught him, and then he met Jenny, and they fell in love, and they were like peas and carrots.
That's Forrest Gump. All right, well, what about Paul?
Easy as pie. God calls the Apostle Paul while he's walking on the yellow brick road to Damascus. And he's walking and he meets a tin man and a lion and I believe a ninja. And they're supposed to go talk to the Wizard of Damascus.
No, that's the Wizard of Oz. Alright, last chance. What about Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego?
Okay, this one I definitely know. There were these three guys, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. And they got caught by the Empire and thrown into this fiery furnace. And so they got caught on fire and they were all burning and they got scarred and disfigured. And so they got to wear these cool masks, and they got lightsabers and force powers. And so eventually, two of them broke, and there's only one more, and they call him Darth Vader, and then he's...
Okay, fallacy, that's not even Star Wars. Have you read the book?
Star Wars?
No, the Bible. Oh. I mean, you have to read the Bible. That's the foundation of all of our Christian faith. That's what we stand on as Christians. And you've not read it.
You think I've read the whole Bible?
No, I don't.
Well, these aren't the droids you're looking for.
Thank you.
Fallacy.
You know what we're talking about today, Fallacy?
I have no clue. I'm
talking about serving.
Serving? Easy. Matter of fact, I can serve you right now.
Really?
I think I'm just gonna update your look.
I don't know about that, Fallacy. No. I mean, I kinda like it.
Trust me, I clearly have style, and girls go crazy about the sharp dressed man. Let's go this way. Come on. Fact, come on.
I don't really want to.
You look good. You look like me. But there's something missing. Ah, I know what you need. Fine touch. Here we go. Perfect.
I don't know. This is a good try, Fallacy, but maybe next time you should remember that serving people is all about meeting their needs and not just doing what you want to do.
Fine.
Well, if you don't appreciate it, you know what that means. More ladies for me.
Hi, I'm a fact.
And I'm a fallacy. Fact, who's your friend?
Oh, this is worship.
No. We're not cool.
Why don't you like worship?
It just, the whole thing makes me just uncomfortable. These two emotions that just kind of freak me out.
This
and this.
Fallacy, worship is so much more than just music and giving. I mean, isn't that right?
Yeah, worship's a lifestyle.
Yeah, it's giving of your time and of your talents. I mean, in the Bible, they even use dancing as worship.
Dancing, you say?
Yeah.
I'm gonna worship right now. Fact, you know what we're talking about today?
Yeah, we're gonna talk about
revenge.
No, we're talking about
holding a grudge.
Fallacy, we are talking about
getting even.
No, we're talking about forgiveness. And forgiveness is none of those things.
I'm pretty sure they're all the same.
No, forgiveness is letting things go.
Go where?
It's a metaphor.
So I metaphorically forgive them, but everything's still not okay?
No, that's not it at all.
Okay, I got it. I understand. I basically just need to forgive.
Yeah.
I need to forgive you for not knowing what we're talking about.
No, Fallacy, that's not what I meant.
Shh, it's okay. Sorry. Bring it in.
That's not what I meant.
Let me get the paws on you. Come on. It's okay.
Hi, I'm a fact.
And I'm a fallacy. Fact, I noticed you taking a little nap earlier today.
When?
You were kind of passed out in the chapel, just with your head down, relaxing.
I wasn't sleeping, I was praying.
Oh yeah, I pray all the time too.
Why don't you like to pray?
Well, it's not that I don't like praying, it's just it never seems to work out. Like I never got the Xbox, or the pony, or the lifetime supply of Neil Diamond tickets, so...
Fallacy, prayer isn't about getting stuff, it's about getting to know the God of the universe. If you just want to fill a wish list, then you need to get a genie.
A genie? A genie I got.
What?
Genie? I got it covered. Jafar!
Yes, my master.
Ah.
You actually have a genie.
Yeah, it's the real deal. This is Jafar, my genie. Jafar, this is fact. He's... whatever.
You got three wishes, sir.
Three wishes, okay. Three. Wish number one. I wish I had an exorbitant amount of money and... it was accepted in most places.
Your own Liberty One card.
Ah!
So this $14 on it.
This is not quite what I had in mind. Thanks. I guess that works. Okay, let's try again. How about, I wish I was the best inventor in the world and I invented the most amazing thing. Can you do that?
The light bulb.
I think somebody already got this covered.
Yeah, that's been done.
Yeah, but that's really big.
Oh, that's cumbersome. That's a good one. I want to have a big party, the most spectacular party ever, and I want it to be all for me.
Is it
doable?
I can do this. Close your eyes.
Okay.
Close your eyes. Your eyes closed?
Yeah.
Really closed.
Mm-hmm.
Yay!
Okay. That wasn't really exactly what I had in mind.
You got me for a discount. What do you expect?
Cheap genius.
Are we done? Am I finished?
Yeah, I think you're done.
Give me my bottle back.
Okay.
Have a nice day.
Later, Jafar. See you later.
You need a better genie.
You're a genie. I'm keeping the bulb.
Looks like they're having a problem with the video, but that's okay. We've been continuing our series on iTruths, Life Lessons for the iPod Generation. We've been talking about those things that are important, those things that we must know in order to continue to become all that He wants us to become.
Come over the screen.
Excuse me, I think this is kind of our time.
Oh, okay, well, the video wasn't working, so we just had to get started. But why don't you guys just come on down here, and we'll do it down here on the stage.
I don't know. He doesn't really do well with change.
People in just big places.
You want to meet them? Do you want them to have it come down on the stage? Guys, let's come on down. You guys just come on down. In fact, just grab him and bring him on. Bring him on down to the stage here. Here we go. Let's welcome Fact and Fallacy here.
Okay.
Hey, pull it together.
Hey.
How you doing, Fallacy?
Hey, Ron Howard. How's it going?
All right. You ready to do this?
Okay.
You ready?
Okay.
You got this? All right. Center yourself.
Okay. Center.
Okay. Hi, I'm a Fact.
And I'm a Fallacy.
Honestly, this is ridiculous. We're not even in the white space. My name is Juan, and this is John.
I'm Fallacy. This is Fact. I don't know who Juan or John is.
Your name's John.
My name is not John. My name is Fallacy. It's scary to meet you people outside of the white space.
I'm sorry. He's just going to be difficult.
This is all very shocking.
Well, you know, guys, for the last 7 weeks, you've been talking to him specifically about the things that we need to learn in order to become all that God wants us to become. And today we're talking about I can and I will. Yeah. And, you know, what's cool about that is the fact that you take the talents you have, you take the abilities that you have, and you use them.
Hey, look, it's your friend Worship.
Okay, first off, his name is Charles.
Okay.
I'm Juan, he's Charles.
If we're gonna do the name thing, I'll be John, you can be Juan, that'll be Charles, you can be Richie Cunningham.
Yeah, and whatever.
You know what? I'll be Fonzie.
Yay!
And I'll hit this and it'll play music. If we're gonna be that way. Worship, do you remember the dancing? Do you remember the dancing? Remember this? Worship! Do you remember the dancing?
I'm sorry, Charles.
Do you remember the moonwalk?
Man, you gotta stop.
Do you remember this?
Hey, listen.
Is this good?
Do me a favor, get him out of here. There we go.
I'll see you.
Let's just because you Fact and Fallacy dance, there. Man.
Bye, Ron Howard.
There's truth. That's not the right word. One more again.
One more again.
Of course there's facts. Again. Okay. Fallacy, this isn't gonna end well.
Newton, here I am. Rock you like a hurricane. That was just for you, Logan.
No, you're not.
R2.
You're living a lie.
I'm a houseplant. I messed this up.
You have one line.
I'm pretty potent. Hi, I'm a Fallacy.
And I'm a herbivore.
No.
Hello, I'm a Fact.
Oh, sorry.
One more time.
It's a good start.
One more time.
It's rolling. All right.
Why can't you? Sorry.
You're just missing one. Ah.
Alright, don't flip
them
out.
That's not. I'm just
it's
gonna.
So, good.
So he gets on a boat, and it's supposed to be the biggest boat ever and the greenest.
High five.
Alright. Yeah,
hold on. Hold on.
Alright, let's try a different one. What about Samson?
Easy. Samson was this big, strong guy that used to hit people with donkeys. And so he'd swing the donkey around, and when he got angry, he would turn green and get huge, and his pants would rip and turn purple, and he'd just.
I think you did a higher pitch last time.
Is that better?
Yeah.
Can we do one more or is that good?
Do one more. Make it more passionate. Passionate singing.
Passionate
chewy noise. Come on! That was okay, okay. Wait, do that. Okay, we're gonna start from that line again. Yeah, worship is a lifestyle.
Yeah.
This is the way you
did
said.
I say style?
No, worship is a lifestyle, kids.
Worship is a lifestyle.
Okay, gather around.
Yeah, worship is a lifestyle.
How about Charles Billingsley talking to me?
Oh, God.
It's like some kind of weird dream. I'm so happy right now.
I'm so... Yeah, worship is a lifestyle.
Yeah, worship could be a lot of things.
I don't know what it is.
It's not very funny.
I know, it's not funny at all. Two motions that just freak me out.
This?
This is gonna take too long because I didn't put my wallet up. I'll do that again. Sorry. What? I usually have it like halfway out of the pocket. It involves two motions that just freak me out.
This?
Man.
I'm sorry.
Sorry, okay. I couldn't keep it.
Do it again, like kind of move, like be dancing.
This is punch one in the eye. Sorry, once I get in the zone, I'm there.
Can't keep that, I'm sorry.
Rope pull yourself off the stage
and then rope pull yourself back.
Okay. Go even farther, just a little bit farther.
Alright, so.
And keep your head back.
Yeah, that's perfect. That's perfect.
We got it.
I've been staring at the Windex bottle right, so that I can't it. Watch it.
Hi, I'm a fact.
And I'm a fallacy.
You know what you're supposed to
this
say?
This is actually your.
Oh, that's.
Yeah. Yay! I need to forgive you for not knowing what's going on today.
Fallacy, that's not what I meant.
Shh.
This is awkward.
Can we cut or something?
No, it's a metaphor.
Okay, so I like metaphorically.
Metaphorically.
So I just start from there. Yeah, good. A genie? I've got that covered. That was way too in front of my face, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Jafar! Nah.
My name's Billingsley.
Yay!